Thank you. airlines, and particularly this flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to Kansas City. We do ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Your tray tables and seat backs upright, mock to leave all those carry-on items right where they are. Now, if your cellular device is within arm's reach, you may now use that cellular function for those people that aren't already on their phone. Once the captain turns off that fastened seatbelt sign, that's going to be your one and only indication to jump up really, really quickly, but you won't go anywhere very fast. Once you do get up and start gathering your belongings, please use caution when opening those overhead bins. You know what they say, shift happens during flight. We don't want anything to fall out and hit you. Hey guys, every day on every flight, something gets left behind and we don't want it to happen to you. Take a moment to check that seat back pocket all underneath the seat in front of you, all around the seat you're sitting in. Make sure you have both of your earbuds and the charging case. Other likely culprits are phones, keys, wallets, glasses. Look around, one of you's gonna do it, so just don't let it be you. Folks, it doesn't say anybody's making a connection here on my paperwork, but if somebody is making a connection here to another Southwest flight, please check the monitor inside the terminal for your flight gate information. And if you're making a connection on some other airline, well, we just don't care. Seriously, folks, we know that you, when you fly, you have many, many options. The choice is yours, but the pleasure is all ours. And we thank you so much for choosing Southwest. We hope you go out and have a great rest of your weekend. Please be kind to one another and choose positive whenever you can. So thank you for flying Southwest. And hey, go Chiefs. Have a great game. Come back and see us again real soon. Welcome.